The year is 1615. Croatian inventor Faust Vrančić is working on his biggest project. He wants to make the dream of every man on earth come true. He wishes to fly. After hours and hours of upgrading his invention, he finally finished it. He created parachute. As he is a 65-year-old man suffering from acrophobia, it would have been one-way ticket to death if he were to try it himself. Despite it all, he performs the jump, which wouldn't be possible without
apaurin, overcome your fears.